easy to talk with. And that wasn't a dig, I was just being honest. This town's given me a lot. It's given my family a beautiful place to call home, and a whole bunch of friends. And I remember standing here after coming home from idling. There was a friend of mine I got to be friends with, Ricky Medlock and Ian Evans from Leonard Skinner. And that was one of the coolest moments in my life. You know, I got a picture that's a change of screensaver on my computer pretty often, but the one that stayed on there, I think, for the longest, you know, is picture of me and Ian and Ricky standing on this very stage, and I was probably standing about here. Ian was standing over there. Ricky was standing right there. And the luckiest redneck in the world was standing right here. Proud of where I come from, but I'm more proud of where I'm going. It took a lot of my friends that helped guide me through that. I got a new song I wrote, and I wrote it for a friend of mine, Ian Evans. It's real short and it's real sweet. Kind of like the man I wrote for.
Oh,
I'm gonna get my friends up from